Acclaimed actor Irrfan Khan, who is back on the sets to shoot for Angrezi Medium after being diagnosed with neuroendocrine tumour, says he's taking baby steps to merge healing with work. Irrfan released a statement addressing to his friends in the media and said, "Last few months have been on a road to recovery, a period to heal, to fight the fatigue and face the real and the real world. I'm aware of your concern and request to talk to you, share my journey, but I'm fathoming it myself, inhaling and internalizing, taking baby steps to merge my healing with work and trying to experiment the amalgamation of both." The 52-year-old star says he's deeply touched by the wishes and prayers. It was in March last year that the versatile actor had announced his diagnosis and said that he was going abroad for treatment. He returned to India in February this year. Angrezi Medium is a sequel to the widely appreciated 2017 entertainer Hindi Medium and stars Deepak, Dobriyal and Radhika Madan. According to reports, Kareena Kapoor Khan may also join the star cast. Irrfan is currently shooting for the sequel in Udaipur.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.